All right, you're on record. Go ahead.
All right, here we are inside the only entrance to the bunkers of Fort H.G. Wright here at Fisher's Island. It was built back in 1886 during the Spanish-American War. It was closed down in 1948 at the close of World War II. It never fired a shot, and no one really knows it exists. So here we are. This is the first footage ever taken of this fort, and the five of us are going to get it today. That's it.
And we hit record a little. Hey, how we doing? I got my headlamp on. We'll go down like this.
We're inside some very big. You can see the pillars shoring up the ceiling. Yeah, this room is pretty big. Yeah, you could see there's daylight right there. So somebody was using this as a storage shed before they backfilled it. And be careful, guys, you're walking on a subfloor and it's definitely rotten.
Yeah,
I fell through like twice.
Yeah, we have to walk away.
Timmy, watch it right there. Be real careful.
No,
watch your step. Huh?
Any in it?
I haven't looked yet. Why don't you pull that board back? We'll take a gander. Wow, this is an old utility.
Yep.
Wow.
I wonder if there's any shells in
there. I'm going to move ahead of you, all right? Really, what's amazing about this place is it just keeps going. See, there's another door over here. There's some conduit subfloor here. Boy, they definitely had a thing for concrete back in the day. You can actually see the original door here, the wooden door. This obviously wasn't from 1886, but built during World War II. You can see here's the original steel doors, iron, no doubt. You can see the chain still on. It's almost like finding a sunken ship, you know? Look at that. And you can see they made every effort to backfill it. This place is a tomb. And here's one entrance here. And you could see how they bricked it up, and then they plywooded over it, and then they plastered over it to try and conceal it, see? And this is actually a stairwell or a ladder well that goes straight up to the surface. Up in the ceiling, you can see the surface holes. Here's Carol, she's being brave here. How you having fun?
Having a blast.
So much to see, guys. I'm telling you. We're not even a quarter in yet. Yeah, absolutely. Go check it out. And check out them iron doors that are still fastened to the wall there. Hey, Tim, I'm going to move ahead of you guys, all right? See here, here's another entrance that was shored up, and see the brickwork behind the plaster. Former urban explorers were in here, and here we go. The original sliding iron door. And here we are. This is the main tunnel. Believe it or not, beneath all of this debris that was brought in here to try and conceal this place and bury it. Beneath this debris is an actual small railroad track where trolley cars were on, and the trolley cars were used to move equipment and ammunition from one side of the complex to the other. And we're going to show you that these tracks later. All right, moving on. Got some old wicker going on here.
Yeah,
yeah, it is warm, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll take this off. I'm hot. That's one of the worst. I lose it. Because it's not going to fit anything you got.
It just keeps on going. There's the main aisle there. There's just rooms everywhere. This is literally a labyrinth. It just keeps on going. Time to put on the rubber booties. Got some water. Yeah, this is interesting. This was an iron tube that came down from the surface. You can see it leads right down into the other room. And it goes right up to the top, and you can see where they boarded it up. I think this is where they sent the spent shells, if the cannons were ever fired, and the shells would come down into this room where probably some engineers would refit them for refiring. I don't know, that's my guess. I don't think it was a laundry chute. All right. That's where I gotta go. Yeah, I'm going in there.
We can't fit.
You guys are going to have to wait for me, all right?
Yeah.
All right. All right, here we are approaching the entrance again. So we're on our way out.
No.
You don't want to ground.
No.
This is carry in, carry out. Trying to stabilize, you know.
You're in New York.
Oh, okay.
It's different. Straight down.
Internal memory is full. There is no disk.
Most of the internal memory.